You don't know me, but I know you. Quite a file, quite a story. So let me get right to the point. I work for an organization. I won't say which, but you can guess. Right now, I can't tell you much as long as you're still just a civilian, but I can tell you.
Your executive assistant here. These are exciting times for the company, if you want to expand. Securo serves updated with an opportunity to source and resell high-value vehicles, and some garage space in the buildings become available on Dynasty 8. Stop by the office soon and I'll show you.
Good to see you, boss. Hello. Bye.
He's innocent. He thought it was a chicken.
They were movies. They weren't real.
Okay, we're on. Go and collect the goods. I'll be in touch if anything crops up. Good luck, boss.
We gotta make some deals?
I've sent the collection point to your GPS. Make the pickup and bring the goods to the warehouse. Should be straightforward.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll bring it to you.
I'm getting reports that we didn't get hold of those packages. That's too bad. If you want me to organize another deal, come back to the office and I'll make it happen. All right, sale time. The goods are loaded up at Los Santos International. The buyer wants you to make airdrops at a number of locations around the city. You ready for this? Let's go.
Thank you.
We made a sale, boss. That means we're in business. Remember, if we want to make some serious trades for serious money, we need a lot of stock. The more stock we have, the better prices we can get out there. Here's to us. This is how America got built.
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll get there as soon as I can.
Shit, you fucked up my ride.
Thank you. You catch the new rides over at my spot?
Hey, you like the new car? I have an opportunity you may be interested in. I have a list of vehicles that my contacts would like to get a hold of. You find the cars and bring them to me at the docks, and I will make it worth your while. I'll text you the details.
Force Mutual. How can I be of service? I think we can do that.
You do know that I've got 2 degrees, both in finance. Good to see you, boss.
Vehicle cargo. Okay, if you want to start trading, you're going to need warehouse space to store the cars. See what's on the market and make your purchase. Remember, I'll do anything as long as it's legal. Ish.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? It's coming at you.
Thank you. Welcome to the Diamond. Feel free to come in and have a good time. And of course, members get access to all the facilities.
Very good, Vincent. Very good. You managed not to frighten them away this time. Wonderful. We are making progress. Right this way, sir. Welcome. Welcome to the Diamond Casino, Spa, and Resort. We are finally open for business. I'm Tom Connors, Executive Director of Guest Services. Unfortunately, as Vincent mentioned, we are a membership-only establishment as far as our facilities are concerned. Regulation. For now, membership dues are very reasonable and purchasable at reception or on our website, if that's more your thing. Ah, champagne. I'll take those. Let me show you around. Oh, the boss. Miss Baker, I'd like you to meet a prospective member. And this is Miss Agatha Baker, our general manager.
Thank you, Tom. Good to meet you. Enjoy your time with us. Tom, are you going to give them a little tour of the resort?
Of course, madam. Oh, and so far, no sign of the Texans.
I should hope not, but let's talk another time.
Okay, so come with me, please. That is where I normally work. If you come see me, I will help you get the most out of our facilities, especially for all our VIP members. Over here is our bar area, the Solitaire. That's our head barwoman, Josephine. Hey, Josephine!
Tom, hi there.
And this is our casino floor. We have all the usual games, blackjack, roulette, three-card poker, slot machines, and inside track horse racing. Now, if you're interested in the real VIP experience, you can purchase one of our exclusive penthouse condominiums. We're talking black card, premium grade, utterly unique luxury, and a remarkable home for you and your loved ones. And of course, on the floor bonuses and opportunities like free champagne. And that concludes our tour. If you're interested, all the details are up on the website. It really is a wonderful place to relax and entertain. I hope to see you again soon. You know where to find me.
Come check out the new vehicle on the podium. You can win it with just a spin on the lucky wheel. Get ready for an incredible experience like none other. The best slots and table games are at the Diamond Casino and Resort.
Can't follow simple instructions.
I know, dude.
I know she was scared. I was drunk as hell, man.